I'm born in Arakos in my dad's village. When I was young, football was my life. I wanted to play football every day, every moment. If I don't play football, I'm not happy. Now to be footballer, professional, to be at Spurs, big club. When I remember like 11 or 12 years ago, giving some sensation, you know. And, my dad and mom, they're here as well. They helped me a lot. It was really hard because, you know, in Africa, we don't have the opportunity like here, you know. For example, me, when I was younger, my dad, my mom, they just work to help us. But if you want to play football, they don't have money to buy ball for you or shoes or, you know. So we were just playing on the street with friends, like no shoes. But yeah, we was enjoying this moment because I was young and my friend as well. So I think it's one part of my life. I was happy for, you know, because it's when I remember this one, I just say like, I'm from so far. The ECR to London Spurs and Champions League music, imagine. Emotion is, yeah, it's too much. But I just say thank you to God. It's my dream to play Champions League. When I was young, I remember I was watching Champions League every day. And I can't believe to play Champions League with Spurs. I'm so happy. Thank you to my mom and dad and my agent here. Thank you to everyone. Thank you to Spurs as well. I'm gonna try to help the team. We have a good group and good coach as well. He's a great coach. Everyone know him. I can pass this step with him. I know he's gonna help me more to be what I want to be. Try to help the team as well. So I'm very happy to play with him. He's gonna give everything to try to win at every game and to stay on the top. But after, everyone know Premier League is not easy. We're gonna work really hard to keep the ambition higher. I'm very happy to be here. It's a great club. Just happy to be here, happy to be Spurs player, and hopefully we're gonna have a good season.